Here we go with the second half, and here come Atletico Madrid. Dangerous here, Fernando Torres.
In at goal, got to be.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. And Atletico Madrid have a corner. Got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And the shot's on, he's blocked it. Kroos. Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Modric. Karim Benzema.
Brave defending by the player.
Isco!
Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. Given the throw here. Modric. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Pepe. Karim Benzema. Atletico Madrid have a substitution in mind. And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Fernando Torres to be substituted now. Mandzukic. Gone out clearly off that player. He's backed up on the left hand side. Now it's Thiago.
Well, how easy was that to beat him?
One throw. Karim Benzema. That's nimble play to get over the slide tackle.
It's a chance! Got to be!
Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
Challenges for the ball. Now it's Thiago. The defender has dispossessed him. Diego Godin. Thiago. Griezmann. Atletico Madrid throw.
You would think it would be easy to throw it to a player in the same colour shirt as you, but it's not obviously easy for him.
Here come Real Madrid. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Let me have another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Right hands.
good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. He's taken the ball out of play. There was no challenge on him. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. Now towards Mandzukic. Good movement to get to it. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's into the challenge. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. He's gone for goal.
Dives away the keeper
to keep it out. That's a corner for Atletico Madrid. And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Jimenez, need a bit more discipline in the finishing here. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Benzema. Well, he has a go,
and that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save.
Real Madrid get the corner. Save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Well, and it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. One for out. Good position for the cross. Atletico Madrid throw. Juan Ferran. Under challenge, that's good control. A throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Gabi. Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Comes in with a tackle.
Yeah.
excellent break here because he's got support. Late in the game, in comes the defender. Makes a challenge here. And there's the throw-in. They've wasted no time at all. Griezmann. It's looking good, this move. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Here's the shot. Oh, a real rush of blood for that opportunity, and a significant late moment in this match.
Yeah, and you could tell he knew it was significant. He snatched at that chance, really did.
Got to be quick now. Karim Benzema. It's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. A time to get it.
Oh, the crowd has gone mad here because they know, I think we all know, that's probably the winner.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, they've got the lot. They've got the win against their bitter rivals today, their local rivals. Splendid satisfaction.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the build-up to this match has been endless, it seems. So a lot of pressure on both sides for the winners now. Total glory.
So it's full-time with the final score 2-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.
And there it is for Real Madrid. and he's scored for Real Madrid.